Classification of local anesthetic on the basis of duration of action. Presented by Anaesthesia with Babar. On the basis of duration of action, local anesthetic are classified into three groups. Short acting, intermediate acting, and long acting. Short acting, procaine and chloroprocaine. Intermediate acting, mipivacaine, prilocaine and lignocaine. Long acting, tetracaine, bupivacaine, ropivacaine, etidacaine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel Anaesthesia with Babar.